Stay up for Late Night Laughs and Tomfoolery with David Letterman tonight at 12:30 on the Global Television Network.
The following program contains numerous moments of hilarious laughter and side-splitting comedy featuring some of your favorite comedians. Viewer discretion is advised. If extended periods of laughter cause you physical pain or soreness, the producers suggest you share the viewing experience of this program with a friend. The producers cannot be held responsible for overexertion due to lengthy fits of laughter. Thank you. Oh, do not operate heavy equipment while watching the jokes on us.
Say, Jack, have you got a joke for us?
Well, this old man was crossing the street and a truck hit him and knocked him down. The truck driver screeched to a halt, looked out and yelled, "Look out!" And the old man yelled, "What's the matter? You're coming back?"
That's what this show is all about. Jokes! And here are today's guest joke tellers, Jack Carter, Nipsey Russell, Maurice LaMarche, and Matty Allen. They're all here to play the jokes on us. And here's the star of our show, Monty Hall.
I heard that. I heard that. I'll give you another chance to do it a little later on. Welcome to the Jokes on Us, and we have four wonderful, brilliant comedians with us on the panel.
For sure.
Well, let's count them. There's you, Nipsey.
Yes, now.
And then we get stymied, right? I like that opening joke, Jack.
That's good.
As a matter of fact, you told me another ending. What's the other ending that you used? Well, I like that.
The old man is laying there, and someone tries to help him and puts a pillow under his head. And they say, "Are you comfortable, mister?" He says, "I make a living."
Very good. All right, these are the kind of jokes you're going to hear today on the Jokes on Us, but we played it in a different way. What happens is one of our comedians gets up, tells a story all the way down to the punchline, and then stops. The other three comedians are then ready to deliver three different punchlines. We have two players. We're going to try to determine which is the correct punchline to the story. They get points. Points translated into money if they win the game. $250. Play an end game for a possible $500. So it could be a lot of fun besides a lot of laughs, right? As a matter of fact, I think, Sandy Hoyt, we should meet our first two guests.
All right, Monty, here's a woman who runs Tupperware parties. Her name is Sandra Gothar.
Hello, Sandy. I'll bet you I got a Tupperware joke somewhere.
They threw me out of the party. They said that I was a square. They asked me if I could bring the pot, and I took Tupperware.
Oh, that's a good one. That's funny.
Very, very good. See, Marty waits until he gets to the West Coast, yes. Then he chimes in with the rest of us.
Time thing.
Our formidable second player is
a milkman, Charles Eichmeier.
A milkman.
After all the milkman jokes I've done on this show. Maybe you were watching the other day when I said to Nipsey, why does a milkman always get blamed for everything? And he says he's the first one there in the morning. Yep. Is that right? Right. Any more milkman jokes?
You show me a milkman in high heels, I'll show you a Dairy Queen.
He just got it. Thank you, East Coast.